outside. Oh,
I think they planned this.
Yeah, they
will.
Okay.
And the bass keeps running. In this context, there's no disrespect. So when I bust my rhyme, you break your neck. We got 5 minutes for us to disconnect from all intellect and let the rhythm affect. Follow your intuition, free your inner soul and break away from tradition. Cause when we be out, girl is pulling me out. Who wouldn't believe how we wow shit out? Turn it till it's burned out, turn it till it's turned out. Acting up from northwest east side. Everybody, everybody, let's get into it. Get stoned, get it started, get it started. Take it slow, don't get ahead, just jump into it. Y'all hear about it, the P's are doing. Get started, get stupid. Don't worry about it, people will walk you through it. Step by step like an infant new kid. Inch by inch with a new solution. Transmit hits with no delusion. The feeling's irresistible and that's how we move it. Everybody, everybody, let's get into it. Get stupid, get started, get started.
Up inside your club or in your Bentley. Get messy, loud and sick. Your mind fast, no more on another head trip. Come to now, do not correct it. Let's get ignorant, let's get hectic. Everybody, everybody, let's get into it. Get stoked, get started.
Ah!
One. Five. Four. Five. Six.
What is this thing? Dirty, yeah! Go, Kelvin. What? No! What? Uh-oh. Get faster. Dirty! Oh, my God, you did it!
My life. I got a hangover. Whoa, I've been drinking too much for sure. I got a hangover. Whoa, I got an empty cup. Pour me some more, so I can go until I blow up. And I can drink until I throw up. And I don't ever, ever want to grow up. I wanna keep.
Hello, so what do you think?
It was fantastic. Best thing I've seen for a long time.
Okay, it's good.
Harrison, you
know? I've got some sanity.
Hello, Sam. Sing!
I don't have to sing if you don't.
Come on, sing! No, I don't sing! Sing!
No, everyone else has stopped recording, you weirdo.
I don't care.
Sing!
You're not the boss.
You sing.
I don't have to.
Just sing, just sing, no. Just sing.
No, we're not singing unless it's a duet.
What?
Unless it's a duet.
Okay, it's a duet.
This is a crazy manager.
Okay. Yes, Krishana. What do you think? What do you think of the dancer?
I think I won for three reasons. One, copy my moves. Two, he did the same move a number of times. And three, he was an original. So, on base of those three things, I think I won.
Okay, that's very good. Yes, you also did encourage yourself in that. So, that's it, guys. Where's James Arnold? I must review James Arnold. Yeah. Where's James Arnold? Arnold!
Stop shouting!
Okay, Arnold's gone. Okay, yeah. Okay, bye. So there's a review which I'm gonna add later. So okay, what do you think of the dance song?
I think it was quite an intense match.
Who do you think won?
I think, well, he did some pretty good moves. But I think with my final signature move, I won, because at the end of the day, the last move is the one that wins, and I did the last move. So I'll just say I won.
Okay, so Kelvin thinks he won.
It was a good way to end the year.
James thinks he won. Good way to end the year, okay? That's good. Hello, Martin.
I was a spectator.
Okay, that's cool.
Add that on there. It's jokes.
Yeah, I will. Okay, finished and end.